Slow gospel music does not own the rights to the songs played. This is for ministry purposes only, not for profit, and is in accordance with fair use. The music on this program is credited to the owners and various companies.
Slow gospel music and the unchanging word of God with Lester Suklau. It's slow gospel music and the unchanging word of God with Lester Suklau.
Word. Thank you for always tuning in. Here's another one of your favorite tunes. Stay stuck
on Slow Gospel Music.
Can we just lift our hands in this moment and just begin to declare, God, that your name is higher than any other name. There's no name higher than the name of Jesus. We've come to declare that. So we're just going to open up with this song right now that just declares the greatness of the name of Jesus, that all other names would fade away, that your name would be lifted high, glorified, God. We thank you for who you are. Can we just let our worship fill this room? God, we thank you for who you are tonight in our lives. We thank you for everything that you've done for us, God. We're grateful. Our hearts are overflowing with gratitude for who you are and everything that you've done in our lives, God. We'll bless you tonight. We'll bless you tonight, Lord, for who you are. We'll bless you tonight for who you are, Lord. You're everything to us, Jesus. Everything to us, Lord. Everything, 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 oh. Hey. The song says this. Hands up, hearts open wide. lift you high. Can you lift your voice and say, we lift you high. Tell them, God, we've come to lift you up. We lift you high. Oh, we lift you high. Sing it again. We lift you high. Oh, every other name can fade away. Your name is great. And your name is strong. Your name is higher. We lift you high.
Slow Gospel Music.
Where listening invites hope.
Gospel Music and the Unchanging Word of God with Lester Suklau.
Before I bring my knee, I will bring my heart. Before I lift my cares, I will lift my heart.
Gospel Music and the Unchanging Word of God with Lester Suklau.
Serving the body of Christ
on Slow Gospel Music,
where listening invites hope.
Thank you for always tuning in. Here's another one of your favorite tunes. Stay stuck
on Slow Gospel Music.
I know you're the
of an eagle carry me yonder. I know you're the one to take me there. See the rain, it's pouring down, but with you I will rise above the clouds. I'll be right here waiting for you. Promises I can't deny, you're gonna be right here in the nick of time. I'll be right here
gift is not under the Christmas tree, it's the one who hung on a tree. Celebrate Christmas with a slow gospel music family.
shepherds kept a watch, not knowing what they were to see. The sky, it was starless, light at the distance, wondering what it could be. Then suddenly an angel said, a king is born in Bethlehem. O light of the world, born in a shadow, the king of the earth in a manger was laid. I'll sing your song both now and forever. O Jesus, light of the world, the world, the world, light of the world, light.
It's the Christmas classics you love to hear at this time of the year on Slow Gospel Music.
Born to give life.
Celebrating the birth of Jesus Christ on Slow Gospel Music. Come celebrate with us.
Sharing all the good times around the Christmas tree.
A blessed, holy Christmas to you and yours from Slow Gospel Music Ministries.
Your baby boy would calm a storm. hands. Did you know that your baby boy has walked where angels trod? And when you kiss your little baby, you kiss the face of God. Oh Mary, did you know? Did you know that your baby boy is Lord of all creation? Mary, did you know that your baby boy will one day rule the nations? Did you know that your baby boy is heaven's perfect lamb? And this sleeping child you're holding is the great I am.
It's slow gospel music and the unchanging word of God with Lester Suklau.
Thank you. name of the Lord is a strong tower. The righteous runs in. I want to talk to you. If you don't know that name now, if you don't know that name, if you don't know that name, I want to invite you to that name now. So wherever you are, if you don't know that name, Jesus, just lift your hands and say, Lord Jesus, I come to you. I surrender myself to you. I give my life to you. I've held on to my life for so long. I release myself to you from today. Be Lord and Master over my life. I confess my sins. And I ask that you be merciful. I ask that you be merciful. From today, you are my Lord and Savior. Thank you, precious Holy Spirit.
It's non-stop worship on slow gospel music, on slow gospel music.
I want you to raise your hands in his presence and let's just worship God all over this room. Come on, everybody, let's worship God all over this room. So we give you high praise and we say, hallelujah. You have won it all for me.
It's nonstop worship on Slow Gospel Music, on Slow Gospel Music.
The atmosphere is changing, nothing stays the same. Heaven is awaiting for the mention of the name. The Spirit is moving, burning like a flame.
Non-stop worship on Slow Gospel Music, on Slow Gospel Music.
I am forgiven. Fear has
It's slow gospel music and the unchanging word of God with Lester Suklau.
Pleasant good night to each and everyone.
Light in the darkness, my God.
I want to thank you for being a part of this evening on Facebook. I haven't been on Facebook for quite some time, so I thought I would come on tonight and bring to you the music you love to hear. And indeed, God is a way maker, miracle worker. He's a promise keeper, so you can hold him at his word. He will come through for you. Maybe you are dealing with a situation in your life and you don't know where to turn, who to turn to. Turn to Jesus. He will never fail you. He will not forsake you. Trust in the Lord. Know that He is able to come through for you in the midst of everything. Sometimes you turn left and you turn right and there is no one. What must you do? David said, I will look unto the hills. From whence cometh my help? My help comes from the Lord who made heaven and earth. He is the same God of yesterday, today, and forever. So if you are facing a big mountain before you, a huge mountain, an enormous mountain, know that nothing is bigger than God. God never has a migraine. He has no anxiety problem because He is God. So trust Him to work it out for you tonight. I'm Lester Suklau and it was really nice being with you tonight on Facebook. I have to maybe try to do this on a more regular basis. God is great, and if you don't know Jesus tonight, why not ask Him to come into your life? Just say this simple prayer. Look around and see what is happening in the world today. We are living in perilous times, and the only hope for us, for this world, for you, for me, is Jesus. So make Jesus Savior of your life if you haven't. Why not say this prayer? Say, dear Jesus, I come before you tonight, asking you to forgive me of my sins. Jesus, come live in me as I live for you now, Jesus. In your name I pray, Jesus. Amen. If you said this prayer, all of heaven is rejoicing now. Maybe you are a backslider. You've drifted away from God. You need to come back to Jesus. Come back to the Lord. Consideration is the first step to conversion. Consider where you are. The prodigal son came to the end of himself. When he came to the end of himself, when everything was done, when he tried everything, he came to himself. He said, I will arise and go to my Father. Why not come back to Almighty God tonight? He loves you still. He is still waiting, waiting with open arms. And maybe you are wondering, will He accept me? Will God take me back? Believe me, He loves you with an everlasting life. And once there is life, there is hope. So don't give up. Trust Him tonight. Come to Him tonight. He will clear the storms away, and He will be with you in the midst of the storm. Come to Jesus tonight. Come back to the Lord. If you are a backslider, say, "Dear Jesus, I come before you now, asking you to forgive me of my sins. Jesus, restore my life as I live for you again, Jesus. In your name I pray, Jesus. Amen." If you accepted Jesus as Savior, you rededicated your heart to the Lord, I want you to find yourself in a Bible-believing church that preaches and teaches Jesus Christ crucified, died, and rose again. He is now seated at the right hand of God the Father, making intercession for His people, and will return, maybe sooner than we think. Look around. Things are crumbling. Our only hope, our strong tower, is Jesus Christ. If you cannot afford a Bible, we are out of large print Bibles to give out at this time, but we have the normal print, the King James Version. Yes, gift award. If you cannot afford a Bible, call me in the week on 776-4044, 776-4044. That number is WhatsApp as well, and if you're outside of Trinidad and Tobago, it's 1-866-776-4044. I'm Lester Suglal. It was nice being with you. You can send me a text on 776-4044. As I leave you with this one, know that God is able to keep you, for in your grave dilemma, there is a great deliverer, and His name is Jesus. He is able to wipe away all your tears. So continue to press forward, continue to look up. Know that God is not just willing, but He is willing and able to do exceeding abundantly above more than you can ever ask or think. And just to let you know, I did not bring greetings tonight because I was more or less allowing the music to minister to you. Yeah, so I'll be on tomorrow night on Voscast and on YouTube. You can go to our YouTube channel as well. It's Slow Gospel Music with Lester Suglal. Subscribe and tap on the notification bell. I'm Lester Suglal, saying bye-bye for the moment. Until tomorrow night, God's willing, 8 p.m. Lester Suglal, then back with you on Sunday, 8 p.m. I leave you with this one, Praise You in the Storm. Good night to every one of you. Enjoy your weekend. And know that God is still on the throne in the midst of everything. I love you. Have a great night. God bless you. Bye-bye.
I was sure by now that you would have reached down and wiped our tears away, stepped in and saved the day. But once again, I say amen, and it's still raining. Whisper through the rain, I'm with you. And as your mercy falls, I raise my hands and praise the God who gives and takes away. And I'll praise you in this storm, and I will lift my head, for you are who you are. Me up again. find you. But as the thunder rolls, I barely hear you whisper through the rain, I'm with you. And as your mercy falls, I raise my hands and praise the God who gives and takes away. From the Lord, the maker of heaven and earth.